It's hard to find a man today with a good word for his neighbor, except the one he's talking to at the time. Should you find a man of God, you'll have to talk to many, and there'll be those who'll doubt the one you find. Why don't you turn on your light and let it shine? Without seeing or touch without feeling, take time to smell the flowers along the way. Behind the darkest storm cloud, the sun is always shining, so share a smile with someone every day. Why don't you turn on your light and let it shine? Turn on your light and let it shine. Be a beacon in someone's darkest night. When you see someone in trouble and there's no one they can turn to, reach out a warm and friendly hand. Your touch of friendliness just may give the strength that's needed. You could be the straw that saves a drowning man. Why don't